Hi, I'm Lyn Harris. I'm the perfumer and founder of Perfumer H, and I'm on tour today with Nose. I wanted to create a brand that was honest and really represented the perfumer on so many different levels, from the materials, showing the laboratory, how I work, and then showing the craft. So working with a glass blower and other artists is very important for Perfumer H. It's my philosophy of how I love and want people to smell. I never want a fragrance to dominate someone. I want it to work with their personality and their style. And that's very important for me. And it's about this beautiful bottle that's hand-blown and is a product for life. You can buy a product for life and then come back for refills. I love the 1950s feel of the cabinetry that we've had made, that's wrapped around the walls with the different fabrics and textures, which really showcase the hand-blown bottles and candles beautifully. I love ink, and charcoal's another one that I'm very proud of because it's a smoky wood. And my favorite is rain cloud, which is humidity and white flowers, which I really feel I captured perfectly. So we work with this incredible glass blower called Michael Rue, and we worked for 2 years perfecting the glass bottle and the colours. But his studio is this incredible space. He's a true master of his profession, and it's beautiful to work with him. First, what Michael does, he gets the colour and he puts it into the glass, and it's getting the right ratio of colour. The precision of that is very important. And then he puts it into the furnace the next day, and then he starts blowing the glass into the form that he wants, so that every piece is unique. So the whole process takes 3 days from start to finish. Yeah, if you want to discover the fragrance for the first time, we do have this 50 ml option, which is more affordable.